The Duchess of Sussex will not have her first baby at the hospital where the Duchess of Cambridge and Princess Diana gave birth, breaking a 40-year royal tradition, it emerged last night. Meghan, 37, and husband Prince Harry have rejected the famed Leno wing of St. Mary's Hospital, Paddington, opting instead for a maternity unit closer to their new Windsor home, it is understood. A royal source said, "The talk of all the senior clinicians there, the Leno, is that Meghan doesn't want to copy what Kate did. Meghan is nervous about complications such as an emergency cesarean and doesn't want the pressure of having to look immaculate on the hospital steps just hours later. She and Harry have decided that rather than go somewhere as public as the Leno, they will allow Meghan to recover somewhere more private. She just wants a normal, natural birth and to bond with her baby, without being primped and blow-dried to within an inch of her life just for the pictures." The Leno link with the royal family goes back to 1977, when the Princess Royal had Peter Phillips there, followed by daughter Zara in 1981. Diana had William and Harry there in 1982 and 1984, and Kate had George, Charlotte and Louis in 2013, 2015 and 2018. Former Suits actress Meghan is due to give birth at the end of this month, or early May. Kensington Palace said a formal announcement on the birth arrangements would be made in the coming weeks.